My name is Peter Jones with Microsoft Canada. I'm the industry lead for healthcare. With me today is Niall Wallace, CEO and founder of Infonaut. Niall, if you could tell me, what are the healthcare problems you're trying to solve?
One of the biggest problems in hospitals and healthcare today are hospital-acquired infections. It could be the fourth leading cause of death in Canada. There are 250,000 Canadians every year that get sick, with up to about 12,000 people dying. Now that's the equivalent of a jumbo jet crashing every 2 weeks. This is a huge direct cost to hospitals, of massive implications to patient safety and quality, and up till now there's been no known methods to comprehensively identify and stop infection transmission in hospitals.
Can you tell us more about Hospital Watch Live?
Hospital Watch Live helps solve the mystery of how healthcare-acquired infections move throughout a facility. We track in real time the vectors and risks of infectious disease transmission inside a hospital. Now, there's universally accepted techniques and methods of disease surveillance and infection control based on a history of location and transmission, basically where things were and where they're going. Now, we're the only system that automates a lot of the manual techniques already applied in hospitals to help infection prevention and control. And through that, we save lives, save money, and we're creating the new gold standard for safety and quality driven by evidence and analytics.
Niall, what are some of the privacy implications of tracking patients and staff?
Well, privacy is actually very important for us, and we've been recognized by Ontario's Privacy Commissioner and are now ambassadors of her privacy by design philosophy. The respect for privacy and ethics is the foundation of Hospital Watch Live. Before we keyed in a stroke on the code, we built a foundation of privacy. We make it anonymous and voluntary for staff, and we alert them and protect them if they're at risk. So we empower the hospital's greatest resource, the clinical front lines, and make privacy our advantage.
Niall, sir, what are some of the benefits that your solution brings to hospitals?
Hospital-acquired infections is such a massive problem. By reducing infection rates, we do three things. We save lives, we save money, and we reduce readmission rates. We're raising the bar of the current infection control gold standard driven by evidence and analytics.
Niall, I want to thank you today for sharing the overview on the Hospital Watch Live solution. So thank you.
You're welcome.
We recently had an opportunity to interview Dr. Michael Garnham, Director of Infection Prevention and Control at University Health Network in Toronto, Canada. Dr. Garnham is one of North America's most recognized experts in hospital infection control. Let's have a look at the interview of him talking about Health Watch Live.
I'm Dr. Michael Garnham. I'm an infectious disease specialist here in Toronto, and I'm also the Director of Infection Prevention and Control here at the University Health Network. So what's the challenge of infection control in hospitals? Really, the big challenge in a nutshell is that we have a pretty good idea what we need to do to try to prevent the spread of infections. The problem is we're not very good at actually doing those things. So for example, hand washing is something we've known for the last 150 years is very important. But there's lots of literature out there showing that although hand washing looks like a simple thing for people to do, it's actually very, very hard to get healthcare workers to clean their hands. Similar problem we have with cleaning the environment. Similar problem we have with screening patients to see if they're carrying superbugs, etc. So there's lots of information out there. The problem isn't so much we don't know what to do. The problem is we don't know actually how to do the things that we need to do. Why am I interested in the Infonaut solution? I'm interested in Infonaut because it allows us to measure a bunch of things that we were never really able to measure before, or at least weren't able to measure very well. So for example, currently we know that patients are able to pick things up from, surfaces and things like that, but we're not able to really measure that. And with the Infonaut system, for example, we're able to look and see which pieces of equipment patients were in contact with, which types of staff people were in contact with, and we can also tell, for example, how well staff are actually cleaning their hands with that particular patient. So it allows us to basically lift up a very big rock and see all of this stuff going on and get all this information from it that we've never been able to measure before. So I'm really excited about being able to get that information, learn what's going on, and then feed that back to the frontline staff to help them to start being able to make things better. So what are the uses, benefits, and outcomes I hope to see with this project? What I hope to see with this, first of all, is that we really shine a light on all of the stuff that's currently going on in the hospital. So how well are we actually cleaning our hands? How often are we moving pieces of equipment room to room to room? How often are we shifting mattresses between rooms? Start to really be able to shine a light on all of these things that are going on that we know can all spread infections. Once we've reached that step, what I'm really hoping to see is that frontline staff will realize the system we're working in is really well designed to spread infections, and they will start making changes, whether it be cleaning their hands more, cleaning equipment more, not moving equipment around so much. They'll start making all of these changes that I am hoping we're going to start seeing decreasing infection rates.